1, 2, 3.
It's not what I'm used to. Just wanna try you on. I'm curious for you. Got my attention. I kissed a girl. I liked it. The taste of her cherry chapstick. I kissed a girl just to try it. I hope my
galaxy and I could take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in the eyes, shining just the way I like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegade.
My name. Can't you hear the bumblebee swarm? I'm watching your horns. I love it when.
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Sometimes I just wanna be lonely. Don't need you to hold me. If I'm low, you don't need to care. Let me.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. Play cool, baby. I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like you're brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool.
With the taste of your lips, I'm on a ride. Your toxic gum slipping under. Taste of your poison paradise. I'm addicted to you. Don't you know?
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing no-
Thank you.
they like the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose them or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun. Take a look at my boo thing. They're the only one I got.
5, 6, 7, 8.
That's alright, that's okay.
I guess I have to be a lady, smiling and waving, constantly obeying. I guess I need a prince to come and save me, even if I don't need saving. I guess I must sit on a throne I don't own, raising the babies we made all alone. I guess as a lady, there's just some things I'll never know. But if I were a man, I'd go to Japan, maybe swim in the sand and learn to speak French. I'd have the whole world in the palm of my hand. I'd finally do what I could, but I can't. If I were a man.
There's something in the way you roll your eyes, takes me back to a better time, when I saw everything is good, but now you're the only thing that's good. Trying to stand up on my own two feet.
I'm up with the sunshine, at least on the high tops. Slam dunk, ready or not, yeah, show me what you got. I'm under the spotlight, I dare you, come on and follow. You dance to your own beat, and I'll sing the melody when you say yeah.
Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of.
Day I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving.
Hi guys, today was a snow day, so I woke up and I fed the animals. And then after the bunnies were done eating, they went to the back to play. Then Ella woke up and I cleaned up a little bit and I made her breakfast. I just made eggs on bread for Ella and I grabbed her and Ethan's bottle. I fed Ethan his bottle and then Ella finished her breakfast and she got dressed and so did I. We went to this ice skating place and Ella just got a crepe and I just got a cup of coffee. We ate our stuff and then we ended up buying some ice skating gear and we went ice skating. Ella and Ethan really, really enjoyed it. Hi guys, so today we were gonna stop at the post office to pick up all of the presents that we missed for Christmas time. I first woke up and of course everybody woke up after me. I had to wake up Ethan though because we had to leave early to pick up all the presents. I just pulled up the blinds and turned some of the lights on and then the sun came up and it was really pretty out, so I just went outside and picked some cherries for breakfast. I thought that the bunnies were gonna like the cherries, but they ended up only eating the carrots. I then made breakfast for Milo and Isla, and I also made breakfast for our new pet. I don't know what to call it yet. Then Ella got dressed in all blue, and the post office was so nicely decorated for Christmas. We did have to wait in line though, and it took so long, so when the snippet went to the bathroom, we just ended up walking towards our presents. And look at how many there were! We first got this cute pajama set, a snowman, hoverboard, more pajama sets, bells, gaming stuff, mistletoes. This was Ella's favorite thing, the slime. We also got cute stockings and some things for New Year's.
I think I'm falling in love. She said, "What you know about love? Tell you everything. I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. Yeah.
You get what you please. We bout to get it on."
I'm still into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. I'm into you. to you. And baby, even on my worst night, I'm mad to you.
If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time.
You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating.
I was hanging with you and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised when I found out I'd fallen for you.